السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I just wanted to inform you all that I'm going back to school and I won't be posting my searching, inshallah, I'll be posting my during the holidays. Also, I wanted to share a few of my DIYs during this holiday. This is a tiny basket that I made. So beautiful. I made more baskets. Like, this is a medium sized one. I made also another tiny basket. You'll see it, inshallah. Also, so beautiful together. See, that's why I made two. And I also need another basket. Yeah, I guess that's it. My mom made that one. She actually made two of them. Yeah, two of them. Then I also made these. Baskets. I made a lot of baskets, I know. I tried to decorate this one a little bit, but yeah. And we now have a 3D letter out of cardboard. I made a few more letters also, but I'm showing you the letter A.
Voice over.
this is how it looks afterwards. Try to turn the camera now. I could go from the background. Now it looks beautiful and nice. And this is how it looks closed on the stand. Just like this. I guess that's it. Well, I also made this phone stand. Like, it was holding my phone, that's why I couldn't show it earlier. And I'll try to turn it around there and show you how it looks. That's how it looks. Nice, right? Well, thank you all for your subscriptions. Like, Jazakallah khairs. And thank you for all your support. Assalamu alaikum.